All right, hello. This is a back retrograde going back into the monarchy. Specifically, I want to speak of the chateaus and the palaces because there is not an outright outrageous property tax with the royalty. So what I'm doing here with the kingdom here of France is I have to bring in some kind of a taxation to these entities. I'm going to call it, I already have that one little cutesy catapult tax that was already given out, I believe $350 a year for anybody with a chateau. And then also, I'm going to include another. This one is $2,500, and it's called the Fountain Tax, Fontaine. It's the Tax Fontaine, because this is one of the main names of the royal family of France. It's inclusive, and so it's an opportunity to be the cutesy tax for property. So we'll call it the Fontaine tax, $2,500. If your palace has a fountain. If there is no fountain, you know, with water or wine, whatever bubbling forth, then there is no tax. However, I'm pretty sure you all have a fountain. That would be unusual to not have a fountain. So this is the Fontaine tax. It's pretty simple, pretty simple one. I'll say any fountain over 5 feet in diameter. I don't know, what is that, three and a bit meters or so in diameter. So it has to be a pretty large fountain. Also, I'm going to continue the taxation of the fountain tax. I'm going to continue it to the little towns, the little cities, all over Europe, not just France. It really is the Fontaine invention. It is the Fontaines, and it doesn't really belong to anybody else. And yet people are taking their photos there as tourists or whatever. And so here we are, the royal family Fontaine is back in power. And so because we are here back in power, we're demanding our taxations for it. So this also applies to little tiny, let's say you have a fountain in your city that the tourists park in front of and take photos. Well, you're taxed also, the same amount. It will be $2,500 per fountain per city or per town or per village. So if you have 5 fountains, that'll be 5 taxes that you have to somehow pay. You have to somehow pay the royalty of France, and that's the kingdom of France. So en français, la taxation aujourd'hui, est-ce que le Fontaine tax? Le Fontaine tax, 2500 chaque château, chaque palais, avec le Fontaine. Pour l'eau. Now, chaque année, le Fontaine tax. Pour le cité, aussi. Pour les cités, pour les villages, si le Fontaine existe, pour le public, pour les publics personnes, pour le public gens à visiter, le touriste, so is la taxe, la taxation pour la famille, royaume, de France, la famille Royaume Vaux, Royaume Vaux de la Fontainebleau. Ok. Est-ce que ma famille? So, yeah, l'ordre aussi de la reine de France, Thérèse. Yeah. Merci beaucoup.